On Tuesday, that girl in the gray shake, choosing clock on night. On Tuesday.